The protest is quite big tonight again, probably 50,000 people, and that's quite big for a small country as Georgia. They feel quite pessimistic finally, and they feel that the law will be passed probably tomorrow, Tuesday, and they said that they want to continue. This movement is strong because since a month they are every day in the street. It went up to 80,000 people on the 1st of May, for example. So it's quite impressive. The determination is strong. But in the meantime, this movement has no real leadership, and they don't manage finally to push the government to withdraw this bill. And for example, there is just rallies every day, but they don't manage to occupy the city, to block the economy or something like this. Probably because they are afraid also because of the model of what happened with Ukraine after 2014, certainly. But the movement is quite stuck at the moment, but still determined, and they don't want to be on the Russian side of the wall, let's say.